The first stage they do is changing the background very easily. So for example, if you make a different landscape here, I can select any picture, for example like this way, then you have a studio there. You can put your logo name to make something like a filling. The important thing is how this video coming for the students. So if you move the mouse pointer here, PowerPoint file is showing there. So that way, the teacher's mission is only doing the pointer showing. So it's like you do teaching in the classroom, you use a pointer to bring the attention to the students there. And when you keep talking, then this machine automatically bring you in the big screen. So students can see your face very big. Imagine this one showing in project in the classroom. Every student can feel your face coming out there. Instead of the PowerPoint, you can show your face there. And same time we can show online students. This is actually the camera, so we can show there. This is Zoom, which means offline, online students. So online students here, offline students there, and PowerPoint here, this is exactly classroom. The only difference is we are very intelligently changing the scene for students to watch the important part. So from teacher side, everything is so easy. They can make a pointer, they can change the next slide, and so on. So this machine, we integrate it with a table. You put this one in your office, your classroom, everything is ready. So all operation from the machine. You don't need any production director, you don't need any technical director.
Why do you need five screens?
Because
one, two, three, four.
Yeah, more screen better. Because this screen has an input. You can show PowerPoint, for anything. Photoshop teaching, Photoshop showing there. Whatever you do, they show there. Usually we use two Zoom screen. Zoom has two dual mode. One for multiple screen, one for sharing the students. So they can make such kind of video from two screens. So you watch Zoom 1, Zoom 2, and your output. And also you need some, for example, YouTube screen, Facebook screen, all other things. Because Zoom is interactive with the students. YouTube for every people. So that kind of management, we need the more screens. Usually for professional people, we give 8 monitors. For such like that. So this is a desk version to show in the classroom. They have a very different kind. This is for meeting room. Once you have this one for 65 inch to 70 inch screen in the front, every meeting room people can see this kind of video. So the meeting room, the presentation here, but Zoom is here too. So meeting room is not anymore for people inside of the meeting room only. Meeting room for everywhere. So we call this is a tele presentation because a tele video is a sending video. The presentation always there is a screen. So we make a tele presentation. It's like you bring the students for presentation in the classroom. We bring the people on this online course to have this kind of presentation. Yeah.
That's nice.
Hello. Can I have your attention, please?
Yeah, you can talk. Where are you from?
Holland.
So you are doing some.
I work for the. I'm a self-employed. And I work for the for some universities in Holland and also for business. So yeah.
I'm to introduce this one in Holland.
I can do it.
Make this service.
Yeah. It's expensive or not?
Yeah, it's this complete system starting from 10,000 euros to 65,000 euros. This one, professional one, 65,000 euros. It comes with camera, microphone, everything in one system.
Yeah.
So, no education, but just practice.
Yeah.
And the notebook version, we do monthly payment system also.
Oh, yeah.
Subscribing more than 100 euro per month.
100 euro?
Yeah.
So, then you have this?
Yeah. Not this, but more simple. Like a CNN group. CNN is like screen and one.
But the 100 euro, is that like a lease and or is it rent?
Subscribing software.
Software.
Yeah, they they should have a good note, like a game note.
Okay. Do you have something like, oh yeah,
yeah, yeah.